Oloyi Ijake Anu Nyansale Ni Makamfuyi Owa. It is an old worship song. Mala Ni Machamite Ni Majie Ni Majie Mi Boloyi Ao Ijake Nyam sale ni makafu ye owa o e jake anu nyam sale ni makafu ye owa. And in the tree they say metunyum namabo misem Name ye mira dia ye ifrise and yon yam seno namakam fu ye owa ijake anu yam sale nimakam fu ye owa ijake anu yam sale nimakam fu ye owa ijake anu yam sale nimakam fu ye. If you're watching, just share, because I'm coming to share something brief with you. Mala ni matra mi den ni machie machie mi bolo yi e jake ani yam sale ni makafu. The dimensions of love. The dimensions of love. Yesterday was the luncheon. Yesterday was the luncheon, and it was a beautiful moment. It was a very beautiful moment. And you know, the book itself, you see, Danen Yuanoku, you would have to say it in tree. Danen Yuanoku. Kai wolo ni ona moni ma ye no ni ama bi
en to huma ni a otro huma no unse de hu ona kasa ni ye ni super wo huma ni mu
ona wolo ni moni ma ona le ye no ni ama mi ye kai
huma ni a otro no hu ona ni super wo huma ni mu no en to
eta mo bible ke ji wona anyungbo ye mlingu ebe wo he e
se se to gungu ye mu yesu huma ka ye en to
ehe e wo daniel ba he wolo ko e
ja sa ba to huma bi no
Trial five shake on a morning ma because baby one ma woji komeni one makeke jenny one tower ni words what chake muku alo no ko papa ayano yamuko walamli no ko bao ichu mi non keke onma shimbo ke e bale Christo for ya nima hania nabu ya noni oma
e ben pina ma for chon oma e ya for chon ni kwa for sin keke nemo e ben pina kuma to oma bi ato bi oma no ka un hushi no chon ko un hushi mbe u.
Nobody goes through the Bible without seeing God. So whatever is written in the Bible, it gives you a view of who God is, what he is, how he is, and why he is who he is. So if you buy a book and you can't find the author in the book, give it out. And when you read the dimensions of love and you know Reverend Editete, you don't need anybody to tell you that, okay, this is the man, this is the book. This man is the book. He gave different, he gave the dimensions of love. Onake Mokubate, she called me like a what is love? Ibake, oh, love is a feeling you feel. When you feel, you are feeling a feeling you've never felt before. What a feeling description. But Reverend Editete talks about the filial, the eros, the agape, and all. He talks about all the shapes. I would like to call it the sheets, but he calls it the dimensions of love. It was a beautiful moment. And I want to say a big thank you to all those who were there. Osafu Edi, I know you are doing the listening. Congratulations. Yesterday was wonderful. And my family on Facebook, God bless you for always being faithful. God richly bless you. And please share. We are coming to study something in 2 Kings, the chapter number 20. So get your Bible ready. 2 Kings chapter 20 from the verse 1. We will look for something there. It is interesting. And Aweche Jangba, last week, Inemolo, Odeke So Mama, worship or say Inemo. And Richard also said he will be coming for the Saturday. He did not come. I want to say hi to all my family on Facebook. Naile, I've missed you too, my daughter. Ukia Cherewa, God bless you, my daughter. I didn't see you yesterday, my daughter. Were you at church? If you were, God bless you. But if you were not, give me a thumbs up.
First Kings 20, verse.
2 Kings 20, from the verse 1. And Richard, this year's School of Worship and Art of Worship, it was different. It was something else. It was something else. And I know Reverend Aditete spoke about it last week. It was, I mean, what thing like Oklahoma. Dane Nyungo surprise. God is always surprising us. We have a local hanyumbo, some old tripe, non issue a shio hanyumbo. Ono shishi. Uko yebribia meuradi as ye see wakuma. Neakan jai meuradi. Who didn't anymore know a betcher? Like Abraham said, the Lord. Nyongo bacho to niakebasha fole. Eha wayen shishi. Nyongo waku, eleng nyongo waku. I want to greet my papa, Reverend Dr. Lawrence Tete Nomo Wanyechebo, and also to my father, the AG1 Apostle General Sam Kranchankra. Papa, I salute, and also to Mama Rita. And to all beautiful family out there, 2 Kings, the chapter number 20, from the verse 1. 2 Kings 20, from the verse 1.
We are reading for the 2 Kings chapter 20, verse 1. In those days was Hezekiah sick unto death.
In those days was who sick?
Hezekiah sick unto death. And the prophet Isaiah, the son of Amos, came to him and said unto him, thus says the Lord, set thy house in order, for thou shalt die.
Write your will.
Not
God
live.
Says you will die. You will not live. Hey, this is not coming from man. It is not coming from anybody, Keke. Hey, my daughter Taffy, how are you doing? Wow, it's been a while. God bless you, Taffy. How is the family? And please tell Ebere it's been a while, okay? She should get in touch. Tell Ebele to get in touch. Now, a prophet whose words are solid. A prophet whose words never goes to come void. Comes to tell you that thus saith the Lord. You will surely die and you will not live. So write your will. Now, when you get such a message, what do you do? A Christopher bebre, Christopher e pini buami to eshani ne. Be shoni o boti on neke shihile nemri. Aya shi onyoya, aba onyoba, bebel beku, bebel ni nejuno, bebel yin, bebel se. Eke nyongba uwe chukeba. Eba ke ebu akwe, gbele ele, egbu ba. Ubi chuari abo in print mopo mumu. Ewa ma, ogbo shiniye, to ogbe jiano. Eja ke mi Yehuwa, I am coming to pick you up. Hey! What do you, most of the time nyamia kanente and ya nipe nyeho. Nyumba yue wo kwemo kwe ajete bokoshia ni yo la nanyele bokono ni yo apapa oja no feno. Shona baby nyumba ke wo but yo he kumene kweake ani wo hiyo le wo yo ake ebuwa watu ilu. You know, when you get to the point of knowing that God hears, It is one thing to listen, it is another thing to hear. When you get to that point of knowing God hears, then you can talk to Him. When we go to church, we sound like He is not hearing. That's why we keep repeating. Show me where Jesus repeated Himself. You repeat because you think the person didn't hear you. But if you know His ears are not deaf, then when you say, okay, I know the thoughts. You see, most of you are expecting me to do worship. I'll do worship, but let me tell you something. Worship born out of faithlessness is a wasted energy. Jamo ni hemo ke yeli niye se o he wale no ke ja efe iflu.
Asuma didi intechi no. Wahumadi ambi e neko.
Wasewa. O fito he wale. She kaji head moke yeli niye se se jidi etai o sorry enechiya. Now I see Hezekiah as a worshiper. And somebody will ask why. But when you read the next 2-3 verses, we will discover what the Bible says. They continue for me.
Verse 2.
We are reading 2 Kings, the chapter number 20. We are in the verse 2 and 3. Read it for me.
Verse 2. He said, then he turned his face to the wall.
He turned his face
to the wall.
Are you serious? God just told you to write your will, and you are rather facing the wall. Do we write wills on the wall? No, the Bible says in Proverbs 3 that trust in the Lord with all your heart and lean not on your own understanding. But look at the next, it says, in all your ways, acknowledge Him. Now, listen to me. Acknowledge Him simply means when you find yourself in such a situation, check your history record. What record do you have with God? Have you ever been in such a situation and God delivered you? So go to the archives. Acknowledge Him. So, oh Lord, you've done it before. Ha. Once I didn't even have money and my creditors and whatever were on my neck, you just came through for me. Even checking the records, I think I have been in worse situation than I am now. And God, you took me out. Now, as you acknowledge Him, He will then remind you of what He told you to do in the past, that you escaped, that you came out, and then He will direct your path. Listen to me. Osoria Gideon Taichino Ediawrefiene Nam. This one is too something. Jamo Nihemoke Yelifi se. Oh yeah, pa ni bia. Ni moni bekai mo. You know, near only Kayano, Papa Yohu Hiano, because Medasi, Efrin Kayemo. Oh, you are a da, my dad of blessed memory will say, Kaka, you are a don, Shimon Kamo, you are a da, have eternal life. Oh, you are a da, Ejel Kaimomli, no konimokwe fehabo. He won't go back or you will die. So Hezekiah applied Proverbs chapter number 3. He did not go to man to start telling men, God says I will die. But he turned to face the wall. How many of us face men? Mema meni suachire mipo heifa na mimu efiri beba Mimuwe firia safo Yehowa Osuro ni asasi efo Mahole mi henme anoma kwe gojile Negbe mi yeli kebua mo ajaba. I don't know the state in which you find yourself this afternoon. You know, anytime I come here, I talk specifically and directly about worship. But the Lord has sent me this afternoon to tell somebody that the state in which you are, if you will acknowledge the Lord of what He has done for you before, you will no longer pray in tears, but you will worship in faith. Mama, mama, many swatch remi po. Eifa na mi mwe firi baba mi mwe firi asafo Yehuwa osuro ni asasi ahane hiameno orintoko Listen, to be a bear now, almost say. Send Nippon a do call her, and your Nippon to mean you won't feel. Jinyami. Wanting your maker. If the state in which you find yourself now was caused by men, know that God is telling you only He can take you out. Stop looking out for men to deliver you. Let God do what He does best. Let God do what He does best. And then you are mini wanka. The catcher ready say, "Meet is a Meshach Shadrach near Abednego. Would Jimmy a praise God? One Jimmy a praise God, but a nonsense son. Minyamiso. Mama Esther sang a sosi. Yes, ye bea. Yan antiti winning young coupon domo. Minye. Yes, ye bea. Yan antiti winning young coupon domo. Why an yaminya savo. Bet me a mere coin to bea a coin now. Yes, ye bea. Yan antiti winning young coupon domo. Why an yaminya savo. Bet me a mere to bea a coin now. When you find yourself there, listen to me. I always say this. You see, when the story about the man giving talents, Oma Obi 5, Ehamoko 3, Ehamoko 2, Ehamoko 1. Now, watch it. Was she on a cashier money down about Richard Botuijuba? Money Hale 5, it is not because a sumomowa, but because the person had a weakness. So he gave the person 5 opportunities. Money Hale 1 is rather the one God trusts and believes that your faith is strong enough to make a lot out of one. But the person did not look at God. The person looked at the others. When God gives you a gift and you look at God, it will multiply. When He gives you a gift and you look at men, you will be angry at what you have because you will see another man with a better gift than yours. Oh yeah. Unfortunately, this gentleman was looking at the rest, not the God who knows him. He says, I know the thoughts that I think to cause you. They are thoughts of good and not of evil. Nature says, Nyami oma wadie ewa dream bonimo. Na onimunye wube to me. So he gives according to your composition. Ele bonie bobo. Ewa baha bononi o nye otu. Jenoni o na jikule oye. This is where we pastors, we're making a serious, we're creating problem. We are making people desire things they have not been molded to own. So we are creating a society of competitors, not completers. But if we let them know this is who God has created you to be, so toe that line, you will appreciate what you have and cherish it and celebrate it. But because we are making everybody think that all belongs to the top, everybody, I am up and not beneath. Even aeroplanes, your altitude is determined by your size. Your the height you rise to is measured by your size. You don't just say because you are an aeroplane, you can fly above 50,000 feet. It's a lie. You can't. The small ones, you see them doing domestic flight. You can't even go above 45,000, 35,000, because the wind there is faster. So bigger planes fly higher. Check your weight. Let's teach the people the right thing. They told Hezekiah that he will die. Hezekiah didn't confront any man. He confronted God by his size. He faced the wall. And he presented his CV unto God. I have walked before you faithfully, humbly, righteously. Amen. Amen. Asiana se enye ho se ojilipa kase. And then Christopher said, "Yeka amen." Ewo jidiemu. Amen. Yeka ne say. You see, I decided not to talk about worship because the Lord gave me this message for somebody. Empaba, is that how you say it in Jui? Kaho ni jianjewi. Kame o walahi. Heno kamoye. Oto lese chele ejomoni amani eni ubo. Where do you can achieve?
Obre tintiati ni na ewo amani oni mu.
Otole sechele ejomoni amani eni ubo.
Ah, obre ni na ya onga obo obo amani entia.
Emwaya uusha kwanya acheno. Acheno. Enamani ya ubo na amani entra. Na se obra nisi come unto me all ye that labor and are heavy laden. Mahuofe. Wadafu na ubo wa wadi ya muse muachire nunuzwe. And I can't say, I'm not no problems in him. We hear someone who's one that will say, near Ubona Madian, no sooner is our problem. If my people, which are called by my name, a dim ben ye different war, why banu? I don't know yet, chinching crof where Janomoso. Let us say, ye goo and papa ni mwas. Ye jinin be, send ye yen namumunu, obey to me. And I'm provoking somebody today. Say to yourself, instead of screaming and running from one place, one person to another, no, let me face the wall where I will not be distracted. Look at blind Bartimaeus. When he was calling Jesus, other voices were shutting him up. Do you know what he did? He decreased the volume of their voices. In fact, he shut the volume of their voices in his ears and increased the volume of his voice. If you will begin to shut negative voices, if you will silence negative voices, even the prophet who came to tell Ezekiah that he will die had to come back. Bible says, when PM 50 year old, Obona mania wa living room, undo gate, na. So the question is, how intense was the prayer? What did Hezekiah say? My officer would tell me an area here. Empire would bony and free wakumemo. Every near we knee, eh, huno. Every sanyame, empire fear kumemo no tea. Nasa wakumano or tying, and fanche, any san near manu yao and a timua. What to nyami if you hoarded that? If it's an etinabia wakumemo, Nasa nyami your door. Why neti wakumemo? And tell me, dee kai kai say. Tibia woman who said, Nippon, a duke or hodia, and Connie Panchain, me radian casa, on tea will suffer. You see, he faced the war. There are many interpretations of facing the war, but I see wall. So I see a wall as a place of not being able to go through. Are you getting me? Just say, this is a wall. Mean to me, come and imbue. Eradi mapim. So, who can say message ya miti ye yinti? Me pebe bifufra afadia ubua. When nimuana mi jina, mi wua, mi wuna when nim nembum, ma masa ma mi wunu breu, mi baise mi penkwa, because you came that I might have life. Mi bom paya tu. I pray for somebody this afternoon. Those who are waiting to hear your shame, those who are waiting to hear your failure, those who are waiting to hear the announcement of your death, hey, your results will handle their insults. Your results will silence their insults. Your comeback will disappoint their setbacks. This afternoon, I want you to say to God, "Min ko bebiya, ma mansu sa mi be pa ucho sa samiyariya mi baese mi penkwa because wuna woman kwa. I came for life. For where there is life, there is hope."
I don't follow you. Asuku sa uti atika 104.7 FM. Oso mi ebredi me dena wasuku sa uti. Don't get it twisted. Apostle Prona.
Sir.
People will say, hey, Papa, oh, sorry, I'm Papa. And then they're in our bed, and on one or one. Apostle Abraham, not the other one. Now, your car will say, in the next 5 minutes, you better want to
For how long? For how long? Who's the way chinchin sa wunya mwa? Nansu ufre wuhu Christo ni. If my people which are called by my name will humble themselves, seek my face, pray, turn away from their wicked ways, then I, the Lord, will hear. Wayasu otie. There is this song. Onyami dada noa ni eninam. Onyami dada noa na eninam. Enenyami a wonsu monono. Owa nonsu wonkasa na yendie. Onyami dada noa na eninam. Blema nyongmo. Blema nyongmo. Keji amu mowo. Afi mowo. Awo jatai. Apui ablimpo. Waye chelo eh. Wachan wanko. My darling, they are rejoicing because they see you shed tears. It is because you are facing the wall, they don't see you progress. Because you are facing the wall, they don't see you stretch. Because you are facing the wall, they don't see you expand. But your return will detain them. Can I say again? Your return will detain them. Ose kwe ba wua metu. Eba fi ame hegbele. Eja kame nye na ame ke manfe ako hiye shweshi. Ame ke manfe ake ogbo. Ame ke manfe ake yakagbomo jibu. Ame ke manfe ake gbalo jibu. Shi ose kwe anunyani oke baba. Eba wua me mong. Anunyane ba ha jenfe na ame male loy ni ame ji. Eba na ame yakagbomo yi. Ke mo fite loy. Nene ame ke bo mwoshino e fibo nene ma ame yo. Kemi ji bo e nke hi e ba pete gbogbo e bo mi afe ni nka na gbomo ade sako ni ni janje wi ni he ngomlin ake bo ni he fi omi na ka magic ate na no chake mo ko mba ogbe no shane ne. Change is coming your way this afternoon, but hear me. God does everything on two platforms. Oh Jesus, I'm saying this, then you can call it. First, God comes on the platform of love. Are you hearing me?
Yes,
I want somebody who is watching to say, I am ready for this revelation.
I see it, I'm ready.
God comes on the platform of love. He loves you, that's why he has come. But the fact that he has come does not mean he will give you what you want. God provides on the platform of acknowledgement and honor. So these are the two platforms. First, he comes, so he loves everybody. But for you to enjoy his blessings, there must be a platform of acknowledgement and honor. So the Bible says he came to his own. That one, he came, and they receive him not. But as many that acknowledge, that received, that honored him, he gave. So God comes with things to give, but only unto those who will acknowledge and honor him. My darling, the love is there. Your problem is you have not acknowledged him. You have not honored him. This afternoon, Medow Namasumuye Miri Medow Medow Namasumuye Midi makumani na be beto wo kunawuya. Come on, I love that verse. Medowo medowo namasumuye mire medowo. Do you really love the Lord? Se eponia sochi bema bipo etutu asasi bewusu ama botanga papa asafu yehowa wakaya woi sa wotie mi ame musa wasem ba ko nyame otehe oti wakume mu oti wo mu enti se odi fo no beka to se urade si obewu a wan na ebewu enti kai no se papa wunwu ye you don't die
mystery
you don't die so why should I accept death me wo Jesus oti mi mu and then we are me shall come and go so say be piara what ya edi ehu aya kachira o se wetuma no begu weni mo nyam begu yade yi beku wa and then we me catch us a yesu ti wo mo ade nkofu fro ebrewo na say jehovah ti asie yi won be hu wa fere pa Fajidia sorry free sayari panoso. Fajidia sorry free sayari akonyanoso. Fajidia sorry free san kugu akonyanoso. Wejuma no enku. Yari yi enku.
Amen.
Just face the wall. Na kachire radi sese o kan se ne meti ye ntimi ko ba bia oboa wo. Men ko ba bia. Meshach, Shadrach and Abednego say. Enya mi ayesum no no. Ye ko ba bia. Ena wiye yi. Ni awurade se menfa mrɛ wo ni ɔgye ayɛ wo dia. I see joy coming to your home. I see laughter coming to your home. I see abundance. Let me tell you something. You will finish this year smiling.
Amen.
I don't care how many days more left. Ɛka bia wo di no nyame ɔwɔ to me. Tie me with